Hello, Dire Bears.
We stand together against the darkness!
Oh, no. Oh, it's like machine gun fire out of its butthole.
What the hell, man?
Oh, no. Oh, boy, Kyle! Okay, so I can give him a cure potion and he can heal himself on his turn. There you go. Hold up.
Kick the baby! Don't kick the goddamn baby!
Ah, that was weak. Got me that last one. Ah, that last one always gets us. Yep. Awesome.
You know what a dire bear is, right?
So what are we at? We got something new? Okay, how about now, buddy?
By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these dire bear pals! Now I can finally make a dire robe! Alright, give me that document. Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec! I will speak with the Prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the Minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada.
Okay, well, we've seen where he is. Can't get to him yet.
With dire bear pelts, I can make myself a nice dire robe. You know what a dire robe is, right?
Alright. Castle in Ottawa. For permission to see the minister in Montreal. Well, where's that? I got Banff and Vancouver. What's that over Banff? Oh, just Kingdom of Canada. Well, let's see what's in here.
Have you been to Newfoundland? You won't find better sodomy in all of Canada.
Sounds lovely. That's Celine Dion poster.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Perhaps. Holy Massed Knife. Not as good as what we have. A covert knife from a mysterious order. 20% damage against Nazis and 15% more damage when below 25% health, but not as good as what we have. Equipment. Bishop Mitra. The pom-pom points up to heaven. Increases max HP by 150. Gain rebirth at the start of combat. What is that? What's rebirth? That's nice. Bishop gloves. Breathable to allow laying on hands. increases max HP by 50. Gain defense up at start of combat. And then Bishop Vestments. The garb of one who is truly going with Christ. Bulky increases max HP by 250. You gain 200 additional HP from healing. Okay, so there. It's gloves, hat, and regular thing. It's all 12%. Yeah, better than what we have. It's not going to look as good as the mage's cap of power, which, by the way, we put nothing on for some reason. I was wearing the witch hat, that's right. I switched to this without even meaning to. Mystical runes channel the power of the cosmos itself, unbeatable when the planets align. I don't remember even putting that on. Guess I wasn't paying attention. Wouldn't be the first time. Anyway, so, yeah, I gotta buy all this stuff. As long as I can get money for it.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
We only have 988. It's not almost enough to get the gloves. I wonder if they did that. No, actually. Yeah, it's 982. We're missing 4 cents. What if they did that on purpose? I will sell the rod and the gun. Let's take the patch off that thing. Oh, wait. Exoskeleton patch. Alright. Aw, looks cuter though. Without the hat. But we need the extra armor and such.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Oh, can't get that. Let's just put this crap on. Huh. Kinda cute. Teen armor. We are holy. Oh wait, that's not what I wanted to do. Modify. Okay, so this and that. Can sell that.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Yay. Which one was it? I think that was it. Okay.
Banff Canadians are quite religious.
Yeah, let me in. Wait. Ooh. Oh, that opened that, and that's a sound from Zelda. That's the secret sound when you open, find a hidden thing in Zelda. It opens up. I know that sound from anywhere. Sort of different cadence to it, probably because I'm not playing it on a TV. Discus of Bleeding. Positive Queefy Sore Test, a Ranger's Patch, Power Potion, Revive Potion. What are these changes, VHS? That thing looks cool. Positive Queefy Sore Test, direct result of an IntelliLink mess up. Discus of Bleeding. Give it a good spin for extra cutting power. Awesome. 1250 times 2. Target starts bleeding on perfect attack. Hits up to 2 random targets. Jeez. Nice. Yeah, that's all yours. What we got in here? 50 shock damage, Tesla coil. Gross damage will do. Ew, a lot of liposuction fat. Awesome. Controls seem to be sticking lately. We have on all our bishop clothes. So now, we are holier than now.
Praise Christ! Praise God! Praise God and Christ! The prince thinks Canada is a monarchy! But there's other people with opinions, by God! Sorry, God. Praise Christ! Praise God! Praise God and Christ!
Can I go this way? Can I go past all this? No. Who is this guy?
Crabs are tough, sure, but if you ask me, the deadliest catch is man. A magic fish granted me a wish once.
Vancouver?
Many wonderful films are shot in Vancouver. All of them are about cabins terrorized by serial killers. Many wonderful films are shot in Vancouver. All of them are about cabins terrorized by serial killers.
Hockey is quickly becoming the world's 11th most popular sport. I have a doctorate in hockey from McGill. Welcome to Vancouver, the San Diego of Canada.
The San Diego?
Welcome to Vancouver, the San Diego of Canada.
San Diego of Canada. Rush.
People come from far and wide to buy our 2010 Winter Olympics merchandise. People come from far and wide to buy our 2010 Winter Olympics merchandise. Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
I don't know. Let me see. Ooh, Archmage's Wand. Not as good as what we have. Wielded by a famous and powerful wizard, then purchased from a catalog on a domestic flight. Burning Surge. 5 PP on perfect attack on a burning target. We'll sell a super bouncy ball. Broken shield sticker. Attacks remove an additional 5 shields.
They say that the Duke earned his title by winning a log roll with the last Duke. They say that the Duke earned his title by winning a log roll with the last Duke.
But Ottawa is clear on the other side of Canada. How are we supposed to get there?
Yes, I see. Oh, wow. No, I didn't know that. Yes, come on. Yes, I hate that guy, too. No, I haven't seen that show as a kid.
It would be rude to interrupt. But we will in a minute. I see a crack we can break. Ooh. I love that they put the Zelda thing in, the secret little chime thing that goes off. That's awesome. Serrated Axe of Rending. Ooh, it's all glowy. Barbarian helmet. And some potions. Dire heart. Oh. Let's do that. The very definition of screwing around in shop class. Huh. Adds 20% damage on perfect attack and destroys 30 armor. On that. Barbarian helmet. Horns for intimidation, fur for comfort. Gain ability up and below 15% hit points, and add 70 armor reducing enemy attacks. I want to see what this rebirth thing is, though. We'll certainly hold on to that. Do we find it another patch or something? Lumberjack beard. Rugged, masculine. No thanks. What's this? Range attacks, 200 more damage. It was a pleasure breaking your vases and slamming through your walls.
The Duke of Vancouver is a very busy man. Someday maybe I'll be Duke of Vancouver.
Then you'll be a very busy man.
Someday maybe I'll be Duke of Vancouver.
So I was talking to him.
Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office? Who let this kid in?
Oh, well.
They say that the Duke earned his title by winning a log roll with the last
let's go across here. Keep up, Kyle. Is this Terrence and Phillip's home? That'd be awesome. It is! I see the P and the T on the beds. Well, what am I supposed to do here? They're not even here. What if I make myself tiny and go in the fireplace? I can't go in the fireplace. I must meet the great ones. Hmm. Nothing else? I don't want to get stuck now, not knowing what to do. Where do we go now? Jeez, couldn't get him.
We stand together against the darkness!
Yes, and the wolves. Oh, there's black ones behind it. Oh no, we just can't get to them. That was racist anyway. Kidding, guys. Oh, this isn't even worth it.
Okay,
125 points?
Baby. Don't kick the goddamn baby. Yay!
That was a waste, actually.
I barely stopped it.
Oh, wow, we're hurting. Let me guess, we can't take a health potion? Oh, we can. I only get two attacks, I have to remember that. Bonus kosher damage. Oh no! Oh, rebirth! That's what rebirth is. Awesome. Loving rebirth. Large. I realize we're like slowed and stuff, that's why we're probably losing hit points on that too. We just have to get rid of this last one. Or two.
We make a good team!
Yes, we do. We can go up there, I suppose. Oh. Well, maybe that will work. No. Okay. Oh. Keep in the wrong thing.
That is some sick magic you got there. Wow.
Oh. Damn, I keep hitting that.
Dude, you stink.
You Carmen in the background. That's so funny. Oh. I was facing the sign.
Impressive.
I don't know what I can do, guys. It looks like we can get up there at some point. Just don't know when or how. Try small here. Nope. Oh, all the wolves aren't respawning. That's always good. These signs sure are annoying. I don't know how to get past that thing. What do we have to do again? Oh! Hello!
Let us restore the balance of nature by taking out!
They respawned again. With only now with bears. Did it say it's Ottawa? Oh, duh. That's where we were. We have to talk to him again. Sorry, guys. Anything new to say?
Best stay here in town. Those direwolves can rip your anus apart in mere seconds. You're not from around here, are you?
Oh, what gave you that idea?
There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you? Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh, you, shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me, and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Okay?
How will you know it's his balls?
Is he dead yet? Do you have the Bishop's balls?
No.
Oh, these are indeed troubling times.
Oh my god.
Banff? Sure, just head out the gift shop till you get to the road. Then follow it. The road. You can't miss it.
Yeah, I've been there.
You already got your photos. Go on, get out.
Yeah. Sheesh. Nah. Oh, snake? Okay. Something different,
I'll
at least.
Do everything I can.
Oh, we got dire AIDS. I don't know when it's gonna hit. Crap. That's not good. Hit points.
Can we get going now, please?
Yes.
Dude, you got dire AIDS. Weak.
Oh, we can't heal that? How? Oh, we gotta go heal. Okay, I know what to do. You have to go heal, but we're already. We have to go back to Ottawa to do that.
Have you been to Newfoundland? You won't find better sodomy in all of Canada.
You have to kill him now.
The prince thinks Canada is a monarchy, but there's other people with opinions, by God! Sorry, God. What's this? Who the fuck hits a bishop?
Me?